look, I've got some surprise eggs that has surprises in. I've got a large one, a big one, and a little baby one. Let's get cracking. I'm going to start with the baby egg. And the order is baby egg, big egg, large egg. Right, let's get started. I'm so excited to see what surprises are in these eggs. Wow, it's a Kinder egg. Let's open it.
Let's move these eggs. There, we've got more room. Open it. Next. Oh, this foil is sticking on.
Let's have some chocolate.
Yum.
Well, I've never had one of these before. Let's see how you build it. This is what I just got out of my Kinder Egg. It's a Go Move spinning game. And it comes with two tops, so let's build it. These are the rules of the game. You have to spin them, and one's got four, the other's got three, and the first one to finish spinning wins the game. I'm going to support this one. So let's spin them. I'm going to support the gold one. 3, 2, 1, spin! Ah, the red one won. Well, this one's still spinning. Now moving on to the big egg. Wow! Furby! This is my first time having Furby! Wow! Look, guys! Let's open it! What Furby am I going to get? Well, look, that might mean that's the Furby I'm getting. Well, let's take a look. The Furby's in another bag. Wow. These are the Furbies you can collect, and there's some mystery ones, and I think I've got a mystery one. Do you guys think? This is the Furby Boom. He's got some glasses on. And he's actually got a cute tail on the back. And it looks like it's a boy. And I've actually got a normal Furby Boom upstairs. That's Fairy. My Furby upstairs is called Dooboo. Now I'm on my large egg, and if it's a large egg, that means there must be more than one surprise in it. Wow, there's loads of surprises in here. There's Popin candy in it. Let's open it. Right, let's try some of this Popin candy. You get some stickers in here. Let's put a sticker on. It comes with, the two stickers are actually the same. Now let's try the Popin candy. A bit more. This is sour. that was so a Popin candy. Let's move on to the next surprise. Wow, guys, this is My Little Pony. Let's open it. Let's hope I don't get the same pony I've already got, because that would be a shame. So I've got two ponies the same, and no ones that aren't the same yet. It's Twilight Sparkle! This is definitely a different pony. Wow, this is such amazing. This is Princess Twilight Sparkle, and it's another Twilight Sparkle, and I didn't even notice any of them. She looks so pretty, guys. She's even got her wings and her little shoes. Put her there, and she stands up on all four of her feet. Now moving on to my next surprise. Wow, I love some rings, look. Let's open it. See which sunbling I get. Do I have the sunbling? Oh, no, I don't. It's very weird. Look at it, guys. It's very freaky. Look at his eyes. It's bigger than his head. Got a bigger one and a small one. And then it comes with the train bit. And I've actually got the same colour and the train bit of it as well. So you can just put it in the hole. There, it stays on. Zomblings are made out of rubber. Choo choo! That's the front of the Zombling. His eye is so big, it's bigger than his head. And that was the big eye, and it's blue, and the other eye is small and it's white. Let's put him back on the train. Choo choo! Oh my gosh! PINYPON! I love PINYPON! Let's open it straight away! Open. I don't even know how many PINYPONs I've got. Oh yeah, I've actually got two already. Then this one's my third PINYPON. Take a purse out. There. That's my PINYPON, and she's actually wearing heels. That's the PINYPON, she's wearing heels. Let's see what the other side of the face looks like. Ah, it looks like she's wearing sunglasses maybe? Yeah, it probably is sunglasses. Let's have fun with PINYPON! I'm going to dress PINYPON up, but I'm not going to leave her skirt off, otherwise she'll be wearing pants. And that will look very silly. I'm going to put her sunglasses on when I get to her face. Because she's going to go to the beach. Now I'm on to my last surprise, and it's going to be Disney WIKKEES. And I've got Sebastian there, and this is the back. Guys, I just spotted Olaf. He's right there, and he's next to Rapunzel. And that's Sebastian. Let's open it. Look, there's even some there. Let's do that.
So this is what they're like.
These are my two mystery ones, and the names are Cruella de Vil, which is that one, and this one is called Jack Sparrow. This one's called Sebastian. Tick Tock Cock and Alien. It's kind of obvious to remember this because it is an alien. Let's play the game by flicking the wikis on my finger, and I'm going to do Sebastian. It's pretty hard, and it's going to be for me because it's my first time having them. Let's see if the alien will work though. Nearly, because it just bounced off my finger then. Let's try Tick Tock Cock. Close. This one. We're never gonna get it. Nearly. These are all my surprises out of all three eggs, and I normally pick one or two favourites, but this time I like them all. But my most favourites, Twilight Sparkle for a change instead of Pinypon, because it's my first time having this one. We are flying! I like Furby as well. Got a little thing on the bottom. Furby! Okay guys, that's all for today. I hope you enjoyed all my surprises, and can you let me know in the comments down below which surprise is your favourite, and can you please like, comment and subscribe to my channel. Bye! 3, 2, 1, spin! Which one's gonna win? I still support this one. Mine!